It's Fridgeception!
Nothing!
It's Fridgeception! It's true!
I'm the fucking card czar. Nothing ruins a good anime faster than blank.
Reruns.
I can't even.
Reruns.
I think there actually is a card. Yeah, there is a
oh
card
God.
That is reruns.
Nick, why'd you play it again?
I can't pick it again. Nothing ruins a good anime. That's just... I have to fucking play it again.
I got it back, so yeah.
Why the hell?
Right.
JW confirms you can play blank.
I am so sorry.
No wait, how do you
I'm
edit
sorry.
Your card? How do you edit edit blank cards?
You click it, you click confirm, and then a little thing will pop up and you type it in.
Oh. Yeah. So the last blank card I added actually was a blank card. Oh well.
JW confirms you can play the 5 months when Nostalgia Critic was dead. JW confirms you can play the Fanta Girls. JW confirms you can play Ronald Reagan.
You can play Ronald Reagan.
Thank you.
God.
Aw, man. I can't win the game because I gotta pick the next.
He's sweeping everyone. Look at this.
Who the hell do you
Look
think
at
guy?
This guy? He is sweeping away the treasures.
Who the hell do you think I am? You dumbass. Like, none of these are really that good. So
no, it
I mean,
goes, you dumbass.
Who the hell do you think I am? I guess I'm just picking this one. I know this is Jacob's. No, it's Adam's.
Actually, I've been referred to.
I didn't know what to do with
it.
I've had it forever.
With, yes, my sister actually referred to it as one. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow blank at the country club.
Oh my god.
We don't allow random sex. In the hall. Some goddamn peace and quiet. A big black dick. Or Bolshevik the Wolf. Hey, hey, hey. That card actually exists. No need to use a blank. Jacob!
I've got Bolshevik the fucking Wolf because I have no good cards.
Thank you!
But mine was so good!
But you burned a blank.
That was Nick who burned a blank.
I know.
This is our final battle.
I had some
Mark my words, fight. I will defeat you. Blank.
Oh no, I should have picked that one. Dang it.
Mark my words, I will defeat you. Matter to defeat him. Train pain. Mark my words, I will defeat you. Pasta. Mark my words, I will defeat you. Unable. This. I can't.
I win!
Son of a bitch. I had Lolly in a Box and Elsa Conqueror.
10 points.
Have any good cards?
Yeah. Woo! I got some shit RNG that run.
Nick, how did you get all those?
I don't know, but
how
I did.
You get all the good cards?
I don't know. I just did.
One more round.
One more?
One more.
Oh no! What did PewDiePie overreact to on his channel today?
Apparently, duh.
You guys better get a really good answer, because this could be used so many ways.
I think I chose the right one.
Oh my god.
Maybe.
A big was the 14-year-old wearing a bikini and sucking on a popsicle. Tickle me Elmo stick figure porn. See, the sad
Some
thing
people
is,
would like the first one.
None of these are really that funny to me.
I had another card, but I didn't see it.
Nah, really, you need to think of it this way. Is she really sucking a popsicle? Anyways, in the most recent event, event vlog. No, it's avatar vlog. Doug's favorite thing about the episode was blank. Oh, it's that guy with the glasses again. AKA...
Nostalgia Critic?
Yeah, thank
you. I'm just gonna burn a code.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I need to burn a code.
I watch him, so...
And I watched Doug.
Fucking Angry Joe.
Angry Joe.
They're from the same card pack, too.
In his most recent Avatar vlog, Doug's favorite thing about the episode was a gentle caress of the inner thigh, Angry Joe's raging boner, or the pichir. What the fuck is that last one?
I have no idea.
The poochoo! The poochoo!
Well, we'll go with Angry Joe.
Nick?
Yeah?
Your cards...
are dicks. All just dicks.
They're all just dicks.
I'm the card, sir. Todd in the Shadows broke not a rhyme... Oh, wait, what the fuck? Todd in the Shadows broke the not a rhyme button when the singer tried to rhyme with blank, or fuck it, blank with blank.
Oh, I didn't know I had the card.
Tried to rhyme sheepskin condoms with pants. Overpowering. I have the fucking gooby.
That was Daryl's, wow.
Goobies.
Daryl's the only one with points besides Nick.
Get on the board.
The newest cheap to damage. See how it looks at the trading card game version of blank.
Cards against humanity. Maybe. The trading card version of...
I swear, Nick.
I think this might have actually happened then. I think this might have actually happened.
Nick, I swear.
I hear typing.
I also hear typing.
I do too.
I confirm. And
oh, he's typing.
There we go.
Mace Hughes getting shot in the dick.
Who's Mace Hughes?
I'm just not picking that card.
Who's Mace Hughes?
Kim Jong-il. Henry Godo having an accident in his pants during a live Angaplex of America panel.
That may have actually...
Yay!
The card
you
game.
Adam.
The card game of Kim
Jong-il.
Okay,
so, Jacob, can you explain who is,
coming
Mace
to Broadway
Hughes?
This season, blank the musical!
Mm-hmm.
This is good.
Now,
oh no, fuck it.
Coming to Broadway this season, Penis Envy, the musical.
Yes.
Coming to Broadway this season, Not Wearing Pants, the musical.
Even
coming
better.
Coming to Broadway this season, Ice Cold Water, and It's Only a Dollar, the musical.
And It's Only a Dollar shall win forever.
Daryl and Nick.
This is bullshit.
I know, this is just... What the fuck? You guys need to get on the board, get better things. By the way, in his next movie, Will Smith saves the world from aliens, again. Oh. Apparently it might be Zoo Lion, what Jesus would do. Or being fat and stupid, which is kind of true because the world is already going that way.
I know, fucking on the board.
You're turning that on!
I'm the card. I wouldn't fuck blank with blank stick. I wish I had my blank card. Oh god, Nick would fucking kill me, but it would be so worth it.
The question is, does he have one?
I wouldn't fuck Mr. Fanside Pants. Kool-Aid Man's dick! A cyborg assassin dressed as a mental girl fighting fucking lion, floating psychic electric jellyfish! With Nessie's dick.
Okay, hold...
Cage with Edward Wong. Oh, fuck it.
Okay.
Kool-Aid Man's dick.
Seriously, the second one for that anime one, What anime is that? I don't know it.
That's, Madoka.
It can't be.
That's Madoka.
It can't be.
That's Madoka.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
Fuck you. Now I'm gonna cry. Fuck you.
I think it's referring to the thing that killed,
the movie.
No, the one that killed...
Oh, right.
Her name.
Yeah.
That one, like, fucking... witch that killed... Her name started with an M.
Yeah. Spoilers, by the way, if you haven't seen Madoka Magica.
Yeah, prepare.
And seriously, if you haven't seen it, who the fuck are you?
Hide away on a wing of a player. Who could it be? Believe it or not, it's just having sex on top of a pizza. It's just putting an entire peanut butter and jelly sandwich into the VCR. It's just a middle-aged man on roller skates.
Yeah!
Hey, middle-aged! No, wait, I'm older.
Oh, I have to pick now, don't I? New from Studio Gainax, Blank the Animation!
Huh.
I'm not sure if mine's gonna win or not.
Totally.
Nick, pick mine. Nick, pick it.
New from Studio Gainax, A Drive-By Shooting, The Animation. New from Studio Gainax, Plush Animals That Come to Life Long Enough to Drink All Your Rum, The Animation. New from Studio Gainax, Transvestite Police Officers, The Animation.
No. What the hell is this shit? Like I said, the failure of humanity. What has this world come to?
Why didn't you pick mine?
Because I don't know which one yours was.
What is Moe? Anyone have a blank? Put down maids.
Adam, I can't believe you didn't pick maids. Fucking maids.
But the way you put it made me not want to pick it.
But the way I put it was so good.
The way you put it was him dying.
Levy culture. Waving it all willy-nilly. I'm curious about what that is. Two midgets stacked up pretending to be one person. You're all wrong! And I'll go with that.
Yes. Finally. How many does Nick have already? Three?
You're catching up to us.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it!
Ah, yes!
I have the two closest cards!
My card for this is an actual way you could die.
That's what I want to do.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Well, oh wait, I remember that anime. It was, crap, I forget. No.
Jacob, pick one.
Yeah! Put me in the lead.
Swallowing an entire carton of cigarettes.
Oh, yeah, that was from Darker Than Black. I remember now.
Michael Bay's new 3-hour action epic pits, blank against blank.
Optimus Prime against Megatron, again. But this time, it's Optimus Prime against Galvatron.
Nick.
Yeah?
I swear.
I think the fifth one's gonna be Optimus going after the creators, then the sixth one's gonna have Galvatron.
Michael Bay's new 3-hour action epic pits, an 8 million yen debt to a club of rich pretty boys. Against red bean paste.
Actually,
a couple that spends over 30 manga volumes trying to get to first base against Stranger Danger. Grumpy Dumpies against Freedom of Snapping.
Yeah, thanks.
Here's what I gotta say. For
thanks,
real
Adam.
Though.
The anger.
They came out with Transformers Age
That's
of
the
Extinction.
Second biggest blank I've ever seen!
Well. Anyways, they came up with, Age of Extinction, and
I
yet
feel so
I've
bad
watched
for playing
it.
That card.
That's the second biggest agent talk I've ever seen. That's the second biggest gale I have ever seen. That's the second biggest wind load I've ever seen. It's pretty obvious what the answer is.
Yes.
I feel so bad for playing what I did. I just needed to get rid of it.